It's Thursday, the 26th of January.
Today's Maghrib Minute is brought to you by Home Center.
Good evening. You're watching the Maghrib Minute. From the capital of Oman, these are the stories that are making tonight's headlines. Almost half of the wilayats falling under Muscat Governorate have made it in the top 10 areas with the most rainfall in Oman. The Ministry of Regional Municipalities and Water Resources recorded 41 millimeters in Wilayat Saham, followed by 40 millimeters in Seeb and Qurayat. Muscat recorded 32 millimeters, while Muttrah recorded 31 millimeters of rain, leaving Bausher and the Al-Amerat area at 17 millimeters each. About 200 inmates escaped from a prison in Brazil after setting it on fire. Local authorities say the riot began at 8 a.m. local time and the prisoners took advantage of the confusion to escape. Prison authorities said the situation was under control by 11:45 a.m. while police confirmed at least 79 inmates have been recaptured. If you love a good sale and some home furnishings, then you should visit one of the Home Center stores in Muscat this weekend. Home Center has a buy one, get one free campaign running from the 26th of January and finishing on the 4th of February. If you haven't found anything to do this weekend, why don't you check out High Weekly for some ideas?